Joyce was unlike Whitman, in that Whitman was a bottleneck for poetry. All poetry that came before Whitman went into Whitman. All poetry that came after Whitman came out of Whitman, and he has filtered across the whole globe. James Joyce, despite what people want you to think, is not nearly as widespread across the globe as Whitman, even though fiction is more popular.